Hey, what's up, guys? All right, so we have our single leg runner's jump weighted. So move like this is going to look like this. You bring that weight up to the chest. You're gonna step it back. So from the side, it looks like that. That chest is coming to that knee. So you wanna think of almost laying your chest on your quad. And then from here, we explode up, right back down. Explode up, set that foot back down. So what are gonna be our options for this? Well, your first option is going to be to, one, take out the jump and lessen the range of motion. So step it back from here, bring up with the knee, get that core involved, then take it right back down, making sure to strategically place that toe on the ground. So up, right back down, up, right back down, up, right back down. So what if you're having issues with balance? Take the weight out, you don't need it. We're talking plyometrics and cardio, you don't need to have that weight. So just take it here, step it back, knee up, step, knee up. I do these all the time in plyo, and oh my goodness, we kill crazy calories with using zero weight and only our body weight for those exercises. So again, it looks like this. Step back, bring up, down, up, down, up. You can even modify that more by taking it here, take it in, back, in. Hinge at the hips, stand it up. Hinge, stand it up. Really focusing on sitting back in those glutes, activating and firing those glutes, and letting it get you to that upright point. There's your option.